Away they came. The six was away smartly. Ryoga Queen leads up the three in second. Born and turn into the opening bend. Five Hanover Demon also close up as they round the opening bend, but it's the six that leads Ryoga Queen down the back. Ryoga Queen, four lengths to the good, five in second, Hanover Demon in pursuit. Then comes the three, that's Bourne and turn to the one. Croker's Ted on the inside, but still there to be shot at is Ryoga Queen. The lead is three lengths, the only danger looks to be Hanover Demon off the home turn. Ryoga Queen still in front. Hanover Demon trying hard, trying very hard, but Ryoga Queen will just about last home by a half a length to the five Hanover Demon, the three Bourne and turn in third in a time of 29.67.